goes down now. You can't please all people all the time, especially not in Northern Ireland.
That's true.
So you started at the hype, but where are you going to go in the next year or so?
Well,
is popularity important to you?
No. But I like people. I like to talk to people. I like to hear what they have to say. So people are important to me. And in the end, what's important to me in the years ahead is that I do something in terms of principles like fairness and justice that have a positive impact on people's lives. I have a chance to do that. Mm-hmm. There's not many things. I mean, it's so tiring in opposition after 10 years where all you can do, and I see people in my surgery, which is in Teesside, which is very similar to Northern Ireland, very similar to bits of Belfast, where there's a fair degree of deprivation, fair degree of long-term unemployment, particularly men over 40 and young men, as well as single parents. I mean, there's some very similar social problems. And I had 10 years where all you could do was be sympathetic. You know, pensioners would come and see you and put their pension book on the table and put their electricity book on the table and say, I can't pay, what are you going to do? And the honest answer was I could do absolutely nothing. And now, with a Labour government, we have a chance to make a change.
Well, we're all behind you to make that change. I hope the change comes sooner rather than later.
Thank
I must admit, you're the first Secretary of State I've seen sitting in a couch with a leg buckled underneath her, I think. That's a refreshing day.
Ladies and gentlemen, Dr. Moomoon.
Thank you.